Place your right hand over your heart and feel your heartbeat. Could you tell your heart is working harder than it should? The unfortunate reality in the United States is that more than half our population is estimated to have high blood pressure. But for too many, a diagnosis comes too late. We've learned over the years that high blood pressure is not caused by one thing, but a combination of issues. Obesity, smoking, diabetes, the list goes on. And because there are so many conditions that can cause high blood pressure, finding a cure is very difficult. We've all heard that diet and exercise are great for heart health, but what if you already have high blood pressure? Losing weight helps, but it's not enough. So high blood pressure is mainly controlled with meds, lots of meds. One lowers cholesterol, another removes excess water, one med, one action. This means a lot of different meds are needed to control high blood pressure. And do you know what's scary? The latest drug therapy was developed over 30 years ago. But recent legislation has finally allowed researchers to explore the potential of a plant you may have heard of. This is a cannabis flower. 7 independent studies found that people who admitted to smoking marijuana often had a lower body mass. You may be thinking, how? Isn't smoking bad for you? Yes, but cannabis contains over 400 different chemicals, the most abundant of which is cannabidiol or CBD, which doesn't get you high, but seems to do a lot. CBD can reduce pain, inflammation, and seizures. A handful of studies focused on CBD's effects on the brain reported that the treatment lowered blood pressure, blood cholesterol, and body mass. At UC Merced, I study high blood pressure with Dr. Rudy Ortiz using a rat model that mimics the human condition. I wondered if CBD could have the same effect when blood pressure is already high. So I fed fat diabetic rats with high blood pressure CBD for a month, and it brought their blood pressure down. Now here's the exciting part. CBD also reduced their belly fat, lowered their cholesterol, and made diabetic rats more sensitive to their own insulin. We think that CBD does this by activating the body to consume its own fat stores, which would make CBD an incredible weight loss supplement at the very least. What I'm most excited about, though, is that CBD didn't do just one thing here. It improved multiple causes of high blood pressure. One med, many actions, many benefits. To be clear, I'm not saying CBD is a cure for high blood pressure, but this research is helping to address the urgent need for new therapies before it's too late.